So if you're anything like me and take meetings on Zoom literally all day and you want some better video quality, try this. So I use this Camlink connector to an HDMI cord. And then I just plug that HDMI cord into my Sony A7. Now this will work for any DSLR camera. And then all you do is plug that Camlink into a connector, plug it into my Mac, and we're good.